One of the most popular articles on any of our blogs is 21 command prompt commands all Windows users should know. And in this jam-packed video, I'm going to list all of them, so you better keep up. A SOC. Just type ASSOC into the command prompt and hit enter. You'll get a handy list of every file association on your computer. FC or file compare. Type FC slash A or B to do an ASCII or binary comparison between two ASCII files or two images. Ipconfig. Using the Ipconfig command quickly lists all of the most important information about your network connection, an essential tool for network troubleshooting. Netstat. Netstat gives you a list of active TCP connections so you can see what your computer is currently connected to. A great detective tool for those trying to find rogue connections. Ping. Type ping and the address of a destination server, and you can check whether your computer could connect to it without problems. You'll even see how long your ping took to get there and back. Handy if you suspect your connection has a problem. Tracert. Apply the tracert command to a web address, and you'll see exactly which stops your internet packets are making on the way to their destination. powercfg. powercfg can help you figure out if your computer has power efficiency issues. Just type powercfg space dash energy and you'll get a power efficiency report. Pretty handy for laptop users. Just remember, you need to run the command prompt as the administrator. Shutdown. Shutdown does what it says, but by using one of its many slash parameters, you can customize how the shutdown will go. Systeminfo. Systeminfo gives you a quick and concise info dump of the important aspects of your system, such as the brand and model of computer, or the exact version of your operating system. SFC. SFC, the system file checker command, has saved the sanity of many users. Type SFC space slash scannow to check the integrity of your system files and repair them if they've busted. Netuse. Netuse lets you map a network drive in Windows with a single command. Just specify the drive letter, the share location, and you're done. Chkdsk, a classic utility. Chkdsk scans drives for errors. No muss, no fuss. SCH tasks. SCH tasks lets you schedule tasks directly from the command prompt. It's a fast alternative to the task scheduling wizard, if you can memorize the format, that is. Attrib. This command lets you change the attribute of a file. For example, changing it from hidden to visible or making it read-only. Bitsadmin. This initiates upload or download jobs over the network or internet and monitors the current state of those file transfers. Color. This changes the background color of the command prompt window. Comp. Compare the contents of any two files to see the differences. Find and find string. Search for strings inside any ASCII files. Prompt. Change the command prompt from C to something else. Title. Change the title of the command prompt window. Regedit. Edit keys in the Windows registry. Use this one with caution. Robocopy. A powerful file copy utility built directly into Windows. Whew. Holy moly guys, that's a lot of command prompt commands. And that's not even the tip of the iceberg. Tell us about your favorite tips and tricks for the command prompt down in the comments below. If you like this video, why not hit that subscribe button and ring that bell while you're at it. You get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our social media pages if you want to join the online tech tips community. See you next time.